this video, we will show how you can install and use LambdaTest WordPress plugin to generate automated screenshots of your posts and pages right from WordPress. Let's get started. To begin with, log into your WordPress account and go to Plugins options in the left side menu bar. Click on Add New button, then search for LambdaTest. And here we have LambdaTest plugin. Click on Install button. Hit the Activate button and you can find LambdaTest screenshot plugin in Plugins options in Feature menu bar. Alrighty, as a next step, it's time to set up the profile. Before we move further, you need to have LambdaTest account. If you don't have one, please feel free to sign up for our freemium plan and experience how LambdaTest WordPress plugin works. Click on LambdaTest plugin icon in the bottom left-hand side menu bar. Here you need to enter your registered email ID with LambdaTest and the access key. To get the access key, hop onto your LambdaTest account. Go to settings and click on profile. Here you will get your access key. Copy the same and go back to your WordPress account and paste it in given access key field. That's it, and you're all set with LambdaTest screenshot plugin. Now you can generate the automatic screenshot of your posts and pages across different mobile and desktop browsers as well as OS configurations. Let me show you how you can generate automatic screenshots of your posts and pages here. Click on screenshot option below LambdaTest in left hand side menu bar again. Input the URL of the page or post and select different mobile and desktop browsers on which you want to take the screenshot. You can also find setting option where you can also change resolution of Mac and Windows operating system. You can also add defer time before generating the screenshot as well. And also define the mobile layout from settings as per your need. Click on Start button and LambdaTest will start generating full page screenshot for the configuration selected. Alrighty, here we go. All screenshots are generated now. You can check each of screenshot by clicking on it. You can also check other screenshots from this dropdown. You can also zoom in and zoom out over the screenshot. As well as you can download all the screenshots to your local system. Let's say if you want to generate screenshot just for a specific page directly from pages section, you just need to click on LambdaTest icon below the page title. Here you can select desired configuration and proceed as explained earlier. Similarly, you can also generate screenshots directly from the post section. You just need to click on LambdaTest icon below the post title. Here you can select desired configuration and again, proceed as explained earlier. You can also see tests performed by clicking on test logs in the left-hand side menu bar. And you'll find all the test session details like test ID, URL tested, and generated screenshots. I hope the video was helpful for you to understand on how you can leverage LambdaTest plugin on WordPress. Thanks for watching the video. In case you have any questions or you require any further information, you can chat with the team or you can also drop us an email at support@lambdatest.com. We're here to help and we'd love to hear from you. Happy testing!